Gonna add the butter on top of the biscuit and we're gonna mix up. Gonna keep this in the fridge to sit for like 20 minutes, and after we're gonna use it for the base of the cheesecake. We're gonna put 300 milligram of double cream. Look like this, and we're gonna keep it in the fridge till we need it. I'm gonna make my own icing sugar. Icing sugar is literally white sugar, other sugar. Okay, we have icing sugar. We're gonna add the sugar. Lemon zest. Gonna put the lemon juice into. Mix everything together. We put gelatine with hot water. So we add the gelatin on top of the cheese mixture with the lemon and sugar. Gonna mix very well. So we add the cream cheese with the gelatin on top of the double cream that it was in the fridge till now. so bit by bit to mix it properly. Beautiful. But I think the easy way is to do this. Perfect. I'm going to use a canned fruit, but you can use a fresh fruit as well. Gelatin, hot water, mix it well. I'm gonna use the fruits, the whole fruits. I don't want to squash them because I like to see them just whole fruit on top of the cheesecake. We add the gelatin. This is my cheesecake. The recipe is very easy and straightforward. I'm gonna put it in the fridge. Between 6 hours and 12 hours. I'm just gonna keep it overnight. See you tomorrow morning with a piece of cheesecake. Cheese!